by the speedometer. It's going at the minimum speed limit. That's another thing you gotta be careful of is loose flying gravel.
Yeah.
And loose rocks.
Even more so on. Yeah, see all the gravel that's coming off that? Imagine being that behind that on a scooter.
That sounds like it could be dangerous.
It's dangerous and it hurts.
Especially if the gravel hits your helmet.
Hits you in the head.
Ooh.
In the face.
Ooh.
That's why you gotta wear eye protection. Imagine getting a small stone in the eye.
Ooh, that would sting.
It stings and it hurts and it can take your eye out.
Ooh.
That's why I'm telling you, you need a pair of sunglasses for the daytime and you're gonna need a pair of nighttime glasses. So clear lenses or yellow lenses for night, or goggles.
Not like the swimming goggles, mind you. Whoa!
Lost the windshield.